we are in the village in Pidhaisti, we are near Tarnopil, and in this village was 3,000 Jews. We are actually in the Jewish cemetery in the village, and inside this cemetery took place a big shooting for nearly more than 1,000 persons. And one witness is explaining to the students of Georgetown what happened. It's so important to train the new generations and to transmit it. It's for them also the only luck to meet a witness with a survivor who is still alive and ready to speak and very friendly. We come from the synagogue, and now we are in the cemetery to pay tribute, I would say, to all of these victims killed in the middle of nowhere.
Було чотири тут синагога. А може ви пам'ятаєте, євреї, що ходили в всі різні синагоги? Вони, може, були якось вбрані по-іншому?
Ні, то і то саме.
Всі однакові? А як вони були вбрані всі?
Ну, то звичайні одяги, то і ще одяги. Були, але що-то інакше.
Так, а як?
Кістки варятні. Ну, такого як арабі.
Ага, чорно-білий
такий. Так, такі полоски, полоски. І такий кубик. Шкіру обшити, кубик, і там такий пасок з ремінь, такий довгий, може стримати. Він якось так тут закладав, і так тут намотав, і туди на руку намотав, і до вікна молився.
Це ви де таке бачили?
Все було.
Ті, що жили у вас в хаті?
Ті, що жили у вас в хаті, і до вікна молився.
I remember that they were dressed like the others, they were not dressed like this especially, but when they would pray, they would be dressed differently. And I remember in a home, in a house, the family, the Jewish family who used to live in this house, they would put, so we describe the talit, the tefillin, so
yeah, he didn't talk about any
Ще є, може, які